Many people use PowerPoint for demonstration purposes. To make a presentation more interactive and interesting to hook viewers, you can insert an embedded video or link a video file to PowerPoint. But one of the problems you could have is that your PowerPoint cannot play the video you've attached in PPT. If you are having such video playback issues, don't worry. In this video, we're going to show you how to fix this error using 6 methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. When you try to play a video inserted in PowerPoint but it doesn't play, there's most likely an issue with the format of video file. Video formats that work with PowerPoint in Windows include ASF, AVI, MP4, M4V, MPG, MPEG, and WMV. If the inserted video file is in a format that your PowerPoint doesn't support, for example it's an SWF format, you won't be able to play it. In this case, try to convert the video file to an MFR file encoded with H.264 video and AAC audio using online converting tools. If PowerPoint supports the video format, but still you're facing the video not playing issue, you should optimize the media in your presentation for compatibility. For this, open the PowerPoint presentation and go to the File menu, select Info. If there is a compatibility issue, you will see the Optimize Compatibility option on the top. Click on it and the optimization will be in process. Wait for PowerPoint to improve your media and fix everything up. If a YouTube video is not playing in your PowerPoint, consider embedding the video's code in your presentation rather than copying and pasting the link only. Here's how to embed the YouTube video code. Open the YouTube video you want to add in the presentation and click on Share and select Embed. After that, copy the embed code and navigate to PowerPoint. Go to the Insert tab and choose Media and select Video. Finally, select Online Video and paste the embed code. Now, check if the video can be played in your presentation. If your PowerPoint video is not playing automatically in presentation mode, it's time to move on and check PowerPoint playback settings. You can have PowerPoint play the video automatically, or wait for you to click the video before it starts playing. So let's make sure PowerPoint is set to play the video according to your expectations. Here's how to change the video playback settings in PowerPoint. Firstly, click on the video in PowerPoint. From the toolbar, open the Playback tab. Head to the Video Options menu and open the Start drop-down menu. From here, you can choose your preferred option. The file extension for PowerPoint presentations is PPT, which allows for compatibility with older versions of MS Office. However, as modern PCs tend to operate on the latest Windows OS and use-related MS Office suite, videos in a presentation in PPT format may get stuck while playing. Hence, it is advisable to save your PowerPoint presentation in PPTX file format, which is designed for the modern Microsoft Office version. If none of the above mentioned methods help you out, and your video still shows a black screen in your PowerPoint, chances are that the video file is corrupted. In such cases, you can repair video files using 4DDIG file repair. 4DDIG file repair can assist you in repairing any corrupted or damaged videos on Windows PC and Windows-based devices like USB drives, SD cards, and external devices from various loss scenarios such as deletion, formatting, RAW, and more. To repair a damaged video file using 4DDIG file repair, download and install 4DDIG file repair on your computer. Launch the software. Then you can see two options in the software's main interface. Select Video Repair to proceed. Click the Add button to import damaged or corrupt videos, and then click Start Repair to start repairing video files. When the repairing process ends, you can choose videos to preview, and then click Export all to save them to a safe location. Now, reopen your PowerPoint and reinsert the video that has been repaired, and this time it should be playable in your PowerPoint. Hopefully, the video not playing in PowerPoint issue can be solved using the above methods. To repair any corrupted or damaged videos on Windows PC, we strongly recommend you to try 4DDIG file repair. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.